brush your thumb over here. The slide comes back really quick each time it fires, really fast and hard. No cutting the ball. Okay. So again, fingers and knuckles.
That one was missing out more than just that notch, just so you know, so I kept that to the side.
Yeah, there's nothing to more brush, but it's one
got way more stuff.
Okay, there might be a difference.
Squeeze the gun out of itself without shaking, and then you're going to lift and extend the gun up towards your target. You should feel the gun
more tall.
All right, bring that gun with your eyes.
That comes with more stuff, so yeah.
All right, so well, put that
yeah,
that's fine.
Yeah,
no, I loved, what's that?
I had never heard of him. He showed me last time we were here. I was pretty impressed with him. A nice package.
You know what, Kevin?
Oh, yeah.
I'll bring it back on. I won't do it this one. I will.
They came out with it had a good passing on the barrel, and literally 2 months later they came out with the XL.
Thank you.